heavily guarded. But if I can get to its core, should be able to find data to override new machines. It'll be hard to sneak into that cauldron without being seen. I'm gonna take care of these machines first. There's another cauldron out there that has override data on that machine. I can't find it underwater. I have to sneak past it. This can't make any sense, huh? Looks like I can swim down from here. Snap Maw's a lot better when they can't reach me. Machine rides. That crate. Might be able to use it to climb onto the ledge. Thank you. It's moving the crate. If I get on the crate, I can let the current carry me to the rail. Catch a ride, I guess.
She's got frostbite.
Thank you.
Looks like I can climb up this way. This looks like some kind of gate. I wonder what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. Looks like this whole place is some kind of home. Question is, home for what? You must be pumping the wind. At this rate, I'll be able to swim my way to those overrides. If I can find my way back to the floor. Should be able to come. Another one of these. Maybe it'll raise the water, like the last one. Thing out of here. There has to be another way to get it to that rail. this. I'm probably not going to create a problem. To climb up to that tunnel. Here goes nothing.
Progress.
Now to find a way back to the core. I can climb up from here. Yeah, I can jump on those metal carriers from here. Okay, better. Fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. Thank you. done here. Time to get those overrides. Stocking up for the hunt. This cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Shake off this wet.